he has said, you know, he has the new title, you have the old title, he's the real champion, you're not. Does that talk bother you?
Any differences we have, if, for whatever reason he's made them personal, we'll sort out in the octagon, sooner or later.
It's crazy because you had the two wars with Yoel Romero, and now Gaslam had this war, or Israel had this war with Gaslam. Do you think that you and Israel Adesanya will sort of be another war, another massive war in your career?
No, what? Not with me and him. It's going to be short and sweet, brother, trust me.
You think it'll be a little bit more one-sided?
I guarantee you. You can't fight the friction!
Kelvin Gastelum stylebender fight was a shootout.
Best style of fight for me I've ever watched.
I was ready to go out on my shield. But guess what? If I'm willing to die, I'm willing to kill. And I went for the kill, man. Oh, fuck.
So now this obviously sets up the big Robert Whittaker fight. One of the biggest fights in UFC history in terms of the amount of tickets that you could sell.
I can't wait. I said it, man. Since day one, since before I got in the UFC, I said, I'll be fighting Robert for the belt. He fought, what, twice in 3 years, Robert Whittaker, because injury. And I've had six fights in 14 months.
I actually think this is a very competitive fight. Robert Whittaker seems like he feels like he might be being forgotten a little bit.
Yeah, but that fight? Dude, I want to see that fight in the flesh. Whittaker is a fucking animal, man.
I'll get in. I'll land my right. Like, I'm much faster than Gaston. I'm a better striker. I'm more comfortable there. I bring much more heat. I hit harder. I hit faster.
I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice.
How about Stylebender versus Whittaker?
Based off Whittaker's two fights with Yoel, he's been the only guy to hold Yoel off.
Jesus.
Although I have said that I did think that Yoel won the second fight. He's got awesome cardio and
strong
pace.
Too.
He's strong.
Actually buzzing his time. Straight out the kitchen, oh, I told him not buzzing his mind. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you go suffer this time.
Stand and cheer, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Whittaker and Yoel Romero go the distance.
And Stylebender, man, he seems to be getting better every time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, for him, it was just avoiding takedowns. Mm-hmm. Like, he was so high level as a kickboxer. He's so clever. Like, he's like, in my opinion, probably the very best in the sport at setting traps.
Mm-hmm. Israel Adesanya has won six fights in 14 months, just catapulted to the top of the food chain.
Y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move, yeah. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? Shoot, y'all gotta move, y'all gotta